Why do you always grab your crotch? Why do I grab my crotch?
Yeah, why? We think you got a thing with your crotch going on here.
I think it happens subliminally. When I dance, if you're a dancer, you know you're just interpreting the sounds and the accompaniment of the music.
Uh-huh.
If there's a driving bass, you become the bass. If there's a cello, if there's a string, you become that. So you become the emotion of what that sound is.
Uh-huh.
Okay? So if I'm doing a movement and I go bam and I grab myself, it's the music that compels me to do it. I'm not saying I'm getting ready to grab down there and it's not a great place. You don't think about it, it just happens.
I mean, it has to be from, you know, my soul. You let it create itself, really. I know I do. Usually, you know, it's an interpretation of the music.
The wrong time to start cranking the tune. Did you hear that?
I'm never happy with what I see, so I go on with my work and get it done.